Former CNN host Larry King hospitalized with COVID-19. Veteran broadcaster Larry King has tested positive for coronavirus and is being treated at a hospital in Los Angeles, according to U.S. media. Sources close to his family told ABC News and his former employer CNN that he has been at Cedars-Sinai Medical Center for over a week. In a career spanning over 60 years, King has multiple accolades, including 2 Peabody Awards and an Emmy. He has faced several health problems in recent years, including heart attacks. Representatives for King, 87, have not publicly commented on his hospitalization, and details of his current condition are unclear. Larry has fought so many health issues in the last few years and he is fighting this one hard too. He's a champ, a source told CNN. News of his hospital treatment was first reported on the 1st of January by entertainment outlet Showbiz 411, which noted that he was being treated in isolation and was unable to receive family visits. King rose to fame in the 1970s with his radio program The Larry King Show, on the commercial network Mutual Broadcasting System. He was then the host of Larry King Live on CNN, between 1985 and 2010, holding interviews with a host of guests, including politicians, athletes, entertainment figures, and conspiracy theorists. Thanks for watching the video. Please don't forget to support me by subscribing this channel and click on bell for daily interesting updates. If you like this video, please like it and share this video.